Will sir be staying for...
Wanna push my buttons? Thank you.
even know you were wearing me? Stimpak reserves adequate. Running low on medics. Cessation of hostilities complete. This one looks pretty tough. Bad guys dealt with. Time to fight. Fighting over.
Thank you.
Are we being watched? Sneaking done. Fighting now. Was that all?
Please direct me to Mistress Tabitha. Thank you very much. My internal clock says it's been 6 years, 50. I hope she hasn't gotten.
Rhonda? Is that you?
It is, Mistress Tabitha. How I've missed you, sir. This stranger here fixed me as bright as rain. Is he a friend of yours?
I don't know how to thank you for bringing Rhonda back to me, stranger. Here, take this. I won't be needing it anymore. No, of course not. I don't know what I'm gonna do now with Rhonda back.
Mistress Tabitha, we should be heading on. Our journey has been much delayed, but we can set up a way out. Come along.
Yes, Mondo.
This one looks pretty tough. Was that all? This one looks pretty tough. Cessation of hostilities complete.
took you long enough, so can I go now? Alrighty then. I'll just head out. Alone. By myself. Into the dangerous waste. Anything's better than staying here. Let's go. Okay, boss.
Good work, human. Maybe now this place can rest in peace. Who knows? It might stay abandoned, get used as a base for raiders, or even become another colony for mutants. The future is not written, human, and it is foolish to squint at what cannot be seen. I still have a job to do here. Some mutants may have heard Tabitha's broadcast and are headed here even as we speak. I'll remain and direct anyone who show up toward Jacobstown, where they'll be much better off.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Time to fight. Was that all? Time to fight. This one looks pretty tough. Okay, I'll go away.
Hey there. Hey there. Need any?
Whoa there, pal. You better slow down, or you'll get blown up like the rest of the idiots who thought they'd scavenge in Boomer territory. Now that I've got your attention, might you be interested in a little information? It'll cost... Whoa, simmer down. I'll tell you, I'm a gambler and a scavenger. I've made some cash from gambling and some cash from reclaiming goods that are no longer being used. Now, do you want my help or not? Oh, lordy, lordy. You haven't heard of the Boomers? What rock have you been living under? They're a bunch of artillery-slinging, grenade-lobbing odd jobs camping out in Nellis. Wander into their territory and you're as good as mincemeat. There is a way, and I'll tell you. Well, I know the secret to get past, if you give me the cap. If you make it back alive, I'll double your money. All right, I suppose I can cut you a deal, but not a cap lower. I gotta make a living here. Okay, here you go. That page has the details, but it's all in the timing as you move from building to building. I'll be here watching, so I...
Hold it right there. Don't you move. How the hell did you survive that bombardment? But I had you zeroed in the whole time. Nobody's that fast. Move a muscle now and I'll blow you to pieces. Then just stay where you are. Raquel will be here any second.
I'll take this from here. I'm Raquel, Master at Arms for the Nellis homeland. Mother Pearl, our eldest, wishes to speak to you. I oversee the security of the Nellis home. Follow close.
Welcome, child. Took your sweet time getting here, didn't you? I've been waiting a good 5 years for an outsider to come along and visit. Those howitzers of ours aren't just for entertainment, child. Explosive ordnance is what keeps the savages at a distance. Except you. There's something special about you, child. Oh, so many ways. Small ones to begin with, so we can get used to what it's like to have a out. Should that go well, it may be you can help in big ways, too. You have to keep in mind that you're our first contact with the outside world since I was barely a woman. Seclusion has kept us safe. My youngers think our guns can keep out the world. But I think we need to let it in, just a little, or become its victim. You're that little bit of the world, child. You picked a good time to stop by, for we're swimming in problems. My youngers can tell you all about it. Raquel could use help with the bug problem. Or you could just go see Pete at the museum and hear the story. Come and go as you like, help.
Morning.
Morning.
How is your visit with us? I haven't heard any.
Never seen a ghoul up close. Not sure I want it.
Mother Pearl's instructions are clear. You can move freely. These are extraordinary privileges. Long story short, the power failed a few days ago because giant ants have. I led a team down to. Sure. But one. They moving if I was you.
I hope Pearl knows what she's doing. I started building a sonic emitter that might do the trick. Hot damn, you're right! It's a matter of boosting across those thresholds, not exact amplitude. You're smarter than you look. Just so happens I was testing it at 24,000 hertz, so it should be good to go. Place it near their nest and cross your fingers. Signal's too high for people to hear, so no harm done. But it might make you feel sick to your stomach.
I've never seen a ghoul up close. Not sure I wanted to. So you're the outsider. I always thought you savages probably spoke a different language. What I could use is some scrap metal. The other thing, you being from the outside and all. That must be nice. Oh, you can't. That would be.
I've never seen a ghoul up close. Not sure I wanted to.
I see the power's back on. The ants are all dead? Maybe Pearl is right about you, because I don't know how you pulled that off. I'll tell Loyal to send someone down to clear out the eggs and repair the generators. Good work. What is it, Outsider? The next time you leave Nellis, keep an eye out for missiles. We're down to a 5-year supply for our launchers. Come find me when you've got some to turn. You should go talk to Blake or Alice. I watch all sorts of things with my binoculars. Who wants to know? And why? Nice looking blonde boy? I always wondered if he was watching me back. What's he like? Really? I'd love to go meet him. This is so ex-
How is your visit with us? Well, well, this is welcome, Nip. She's with those traders? They've tried to contact us before, but I'm not interested in trading with greedy savages. This presents a bit of a problem. Jack isn't allowed to leave Nellis, and I doubt she would make it through the artillery alive. I suppose Jack deserves a chance at love. You can tell Jack she has a free pass to enter, but he is responsible for her actions. Do not make me I may have heard a compliment or two. Each of
Have you seen her?
She does?
You mean it? What happens next? Can she come here? Here, take this boomer outfit. I'll let the gunners know she's come.
Hello, outsider. An impressive piece of work. I'll keep that in mind if jobs come up in the future. No, those aren't for outsiders to use. Well, if you genuinely care so much, they're flight simulators. If you don't know our history yet, you should see Pete. We dream to one day rule the sky. Bye. Good work with those soldiers.
Hello again. How's your boom? I was hoping you would. There's one more thing. I have a work contract with the Crimson Caravan, and if I walk away, I lose the wages they owe me. Could you do just one more thing for me and talk to Alice McBride?
Welcome back.
Ah, yes. Her infatuation with a boomer she's never met. She's aware she's breaking her contract. Janet is free to leave, but she forfeits the wages she's... Intriguing. Janet puts in a good word for me, and the Crimson Caravan gains exclusive access to the boomers. Yes, that works for me. Janet will be paid what she's owed. Consider it a gift.
Have you spoken with McLafferty yet? That's great. I can't believe you went through all this trouble for me. Thank you.
Hello. It's great to finally meet you.
Hi there. It's great to meet you as well.
I'm glad you made it out here. You're even more stunning up close than you were at a distance.
And you're even more handsome up close. Do you think it'll be okay if I hang around here for a little while, so we can get to know each other better?
Of course it would. I'll have you set up with some quarters with some of the other women. Thank you for getting Janet to Nellis. I've never been so happy in my entire life. Like I said, I get...
Thank you for getting me here. Jack is a great guy.
In my lifetime.
I'd keep moving.
I don't
sorry.
Get
no time to talk. Hungry for grub? Here's what... Another satisfying... Really? So we may see our dream of flight soon? Thank you.
I've never seen a ghoul up close. Not sure I want to.
You're the outsider. Mother Pearl sent word that you'd be... Wonderful. I'm sure you've noticed the mural on the wall of this hut. Shall I... Excellent. Imagine you're the first outsider to ever hear our tale. Ages ago, long before I was born, we lived underground. Everyone had guns, but the Overseer wouldn't let us explode anything, not even a hand grenade. We left and wandered the wastes. There were savages with knives. We blew them up with frag mines and grenades, burned them with flamethrowers. It was neat, but there was a downside. For every 43.6 savages we killed, we lost one of our own. We needed a new home. We needed Nellis. Here we have prospered and multiplied. Here our mighty guns destroy any savages who might try to harm us before they can even reach our gates. Well, until... But... Not saying you want to harm us or you're a savage, but anyways. Nellis has revealed many secrets. It has taught us how to fly the bombers once based here, and it has taught us where to find one. And that is our story so far. For this last image is our future. To restore the bomber, to fly the open skies in armored safety, raining high explosive ordnance upon ignorant savages. This is our destiny. I'm pleased that you listened to the entire story. Perhaps there are details you'd like to know more about. Let me know. Now that you know the story of our people, so you know about the vaults? Yes, we live... Exactly. We haven't detonated any atomic... That's exactly right. You're very knowledgeable for a sav. An outsider. Anything else you... Nellis... Indeed we do. Very impressive. Anything else you want to know? Thank you so much. I'll be sure to pass that on. Anything else you want to know? That's beautiful. Yes, it's exactly like that. So free, so... Anything else? In fact, that's exactly what Loyal has planned to do. You should go talk to him. I wish everyone were just as interested in our story as you are. Maybe I should act out the battles. Or learn... Gosh, there's a lot of folks. Over at the workshop, Loyal and Jack are always building something.
You have done well to earn the trust of my people, child. I believe the time has come for you to show your value in full. The people have come to accept having you around. Find Loyal and ask him about our people's fondest dream. He will tell you what to do next.
I've never seen a ghoul up close. Not sure I wanted to. Pearl sent word saying it's all right to tell you about the... A long time ago. Simple. Good. Here's the deployable. Might try holding your breath. If that doesn't sound good enough, talk to Jack. He was working on a rebreather.
Thank you for getting me here. Jack is a great guy.
I've never been so happy in my... I just need some parts from a pressure cooker to create a hermetic seal for the rebreather. That's a brilliant idea. I can put that together right now. Here you go, a new rebreather. I've never been so happy in my entire life.
It's going to be a dream come true once you've raised... That's tremendous. I'll transmit instructions to the robots to start packing up the plane to bring it back to Nellis. I just told you. Exactly. We'll be shelling an unoccupied location in Outer Vegas to get their attention elsewhere. By the time they realize they aren't under attack, the plane and the kids wish we were shelling a real target, but Pearl thinks it's wise not to start up a war just as the lady has risen.
Morning.
Hello, friend. What you have done for us is a miracle, child. You are a trusted friend of us all. If there is ever... Bye.
I know Mother Pearl is letting you want. If what you say is true, that was some fine doctoring. I could learn a thing or two from you. I thought that man was done for, but you brought him around. If I haven't said it before, Outsider, let me say it now. Welcome to Nellis. Word from Pearl is that you're to be... Those men owe you their lives. Seems we could learn a thing or two from you savages, when it comes to medicine, at least. Seeing as you're a friend of ours, I suppose we could trade for what you need. I can patch you up in exchange... Fair enough. I can patch you up in exchange for doses of Fixer. Fair enough. We recently started making our own stim packs,